Let me show you something new in JetBrains Space. With Space Dev Environments, your source code, toolchain and IDE can run in the Space Cloud. We already supported this for IntelliJ IDEA and Fleet, but hold on. It's now possible to use more IntelliJ-based IDEs, such as GoLand, PhpStorm, PyCharm, RubyMine, WebStorm and CLion. Let's select WebStorm and create one. All of these IDEs work with Space Dev Environments via JetBrains Gateway, a thin client that looks and feels like a full-blown JetBrains IDE. The project I have here is the JetBrains Guide, a website powered by Node.js and Gatsby. Let's run it. The remote WebStorm sees that this application started a web server and offers us to open up some ports. The IDE will then set up port forwarding from the remote IDE to your local machine, so that you can run and debug web apps, APIs and more. When I started the dev environment, I didn't have to wait for npm packages to be installed. Space comes with the necessary orchestration to warm up the environment beforehand, downloading any required dependencies and even running the initial project indexing as well, in the IDE of your choice. Give remote development with Space and your favorite JetBrains IDE a try.